show you. Logomaniac, sick kid, psychopath. Yeah, I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you. Yeah. Hey guys, it's Angel here and Lily. So today's video is about a custom reveal. Hey! Sorry, that was just a weird moment.
It's being like last night where I'm just like messing up every single thing. Oh my gosh.
Now let's get to the actual custom, shall we, Lily? So let's get the custom in here. Ta-da! This is my newest custom. If the camera will focus enough, there we go. This is my newest custom. She is a Dash Hound, a fake, so don't worry anyone who customizes and just hates people using real authentic LPS for customizing. This is a fake base from LPS Lover QA. So yeah, this is Roxanne. She is my little punk Dash Hound custom. I just thought like of the style of black and pink. I know there's some people who do that, so I decided to make a custom like that. So obviously her main fur color is black, and she has a little pink hairpiece, pink tips of the ears, pink nose, pink paws, and even pink little paw pads. Ah, trying to be careful. And then I added some lip piercings on her, plus a pink collar, just because I thought those would look cute on her, and then she has pink eyes. I really like the style of eyes I did on this custom right now, so I'm probably going to keep with that style for a while, but of course that might change in the near future. So yeah, I'm going to be using her in a lot more videos because let me just move Angel and Lily out of here for a minute because I'm sorry guys, you're going to have to be out of the video for a minute, I'm sorry. But this custom is actually, if you remember this character, this is Heather. Oh, her necklace must be messed up, hold up. Wait, there we go. Sorry, had to fix her necklace. This is Heather. Another one of my characters. She's not exactly out there as much, but she's definitely a character of mine. This is her older sister, Roxanne. So as you can see, the pink eyes is where I got that from. And I thought it'd be really cute that there's a really girly sister, and then there's like a really punky but still pinky sister. So yeah, and then that would mean that this is Rose, my crew's camera girl's cousins. So yeah, three Dash Hounds in the family now. Hey. Dash Hound Squad. Anyways, let's get these three out of here so I can bring Lily and Angel in for the outro. We're just gonna keep Roxanne over here just in case, just be. Haha, and you say I mess up more? Haha, very funny. Alright then, back to what I was saying. Just because I don't want to take her upside right now because she's one of my favorites, okay? Ugh. Well, I'm sorry this is a very short video, but we hope you guys enjoyed this custom reveal, and we can't wait to see you guys in the next video. Yep. Of course, don't forget to like, comment, and of course subscribe. And don't forget to let your imagination run wild. Bye, guys. Peace.